DED unrated. Biggest ship size, battle cruisers, Bloodwatch. So far, so good. I should be expecting about two different pockets in the first pocket, up to four waves. Looks like some of them. This guy. Oh, he's not my friend. He webs. Let's dorp this guy. Sure. My missiles hit out to 44, so. Let's get rid of this guy first. Looks like the Sage and the Priest. They are my neuters. You know what? We'll get the drones on that guy. Yep, he's already got me webbed. Yep, Sage already got some nudine going. Let's let that activate the next wave, so they're doing weapon disruption now. Looks like he's hitting me for about 50 gigajoules. Nothing too terrible. And I got the priest. Oh, the shiny veiled spar. Let's resist. Oh, did I not knock off? Oh no, one came with the wave. My mistake. So, kill order. Or from Sages if they came out. They did not, so let's just kill anybody. And you know what? Let's start with the destroyers. At least eliminate some of the DPS, and I hit up to 44. Yep. Well, I am just spawning all the waves today. Oh my. That's okay. The drones. Oh. Man range 35, so you have to get on the cruiser. See if the Vexen wants to play. Aw, he warped out. Rude. Because I will spawn the entire room for you. I'm curious. Will another wave spawn if I kill him? See, shields holding just fine. It's looking good here. Get the drones on the smaller stuff. Get the missiles on the cruisers. Looks like the shield's holding just fine. And did we spawn all the waves? Absolutely. Oop, here we go with this guy. Got ourselves a neuter. Yep, it's a sage again. Love those guys. Sage. Two sages. Three sages. Yeah, so far we're holding. Got our drones going on the destroyers. Got missiles going on the sages, on the cruisers. Why not? I always like to bookmark the MTUs, that way when the site despawns I can just warp back to the MTU, hopefully. Alright, so drones back on the destroyers. Perfect. Like this, another sage has been identified. Perfect. Log off some more destroyers. Nice, I love the way the drones are just eating them up. Lock up some more destroyers. Nope. Found another sage. And a priest. Drones back on some more destroyers. Love it, love it. Would be another priest. Now let's get the drones on this priest as well. Gonna drop the multi-spectrum a little bit just so we can regain some cap. And we'll take out this other priest as well, so he doesn't nude us. Accidentally fired the probes. Not a whole lot left. the Jovis to clear out the rest of the destroyers while the missiles do the cruisers. And it should go relatively quick from this point. Kindred's on this guy. Well, right into the platform. Alright. Light up on the drone. Light up on the gate and get our drones back in. Food's still being collected. Okay, here we go. Analysis of the location indicates that the attacking the Blood Raider Cathedral would greatly improve your odds of uncovering further illicit activity. Okay. Ooh. Let's just orbit this guy. Bring in for a nice 15 orbit. And yeah. You will go after the priests, the sages. Yep. Not you. Get our drones on the destroyer. Yeah, I should get the drones on everything. Everything on the priest, everything on the sage. Get them out the way now. Okay. That way we can eliminate all nuding pressure early on. One more to go. Now he's gone, we can get work on all the other little guys. It'd be about 3 waves total, 4 waves total. Last one being the commander wave. I do fully intend to shoot the cathedral. Well, no, leave my drones alone. Leave them alone. Guess we'll just circle you. Nice little 5 kilometer orbit. Yeah, should be fine. Get rid of this last sage. Is he still nooting? Nice. He should go down pretty nicely here. And he's done. Get rid of this guy. Guess we get the drones and all the little things. So it looks like this does escalate to a place called Medical Twilight. Will we get it though? Shoot you, yeah, that's a lot. Did say it spawned the next wave, so here we go. They did not like that at all. Okay, I'll go after. Oh, lost a drone. Let's get all the little stuff. What's wrong with you, little buddy? Come on. Get some more destroyers locked up. This on the battlecruiser. the destroyers. Hey, lock on some more destroyers. Oh boy. Too long approach just in case we have to. Start knocking on still more destroyers. Oh. Turns in. Off, we'll chop off, we'll come back. Sales repaired, apparel. Back to it. I didn't spawn. That'd be terrible. Okay, doesn't look like it. Yeah, here we go. Gotta top off our shields real quick. Yeah, back at it. Just orbit the cathedral. Well, I forgot, I guess we'll drop off one of these. Bookmark it to save the location. And we'll start going after all the little things. Perfect. Drones out. And we'll just work our way down. Then once this wave's done, we'll spawn the next wave by shooting the cathedral again. Make a little more mess, shall we? Get missiles on this guy, let's get some more destroyers locked up. This drone back. Return, little buddy. I believe in you. This guy. This is on those. We'll get rid of the frigates next. I get the drones on the little frigates. Missiles on the destroyers. Out of my range again. Actually, that's a waste of missile. Let's just get the missiles on the cruisers. There we go. Solid hit on the Guardian. As soon as these frigates are done with, I will get to take out this webbing drone. And missiles back on the other Guardian. Love it when I fat figure the probes. Oh boy, that released the next wave. Get the drones and missiles to focus fire at this point. Perfect, we got this guy next. So far, so good. And now we're going to go after this arch engraver. Is just put the drones on the structure. And we can slowly whittle that down. Alright, Arch Reaver. I want to say there's another boss wave after this. Okay, we go after Supervisor's Guardian. You know, get some damage on him. Looks like the cathedral is about 50% down. A 45% armor. Nice. See, structure is about 93% structure. Gonna take care of these priests, got a sage. Don't seem to be new to me at the moment. Let's just get the drones, get these head knocked out. That'll just fucking fire back on the structure. Okay, go with this guy next. Nice. So we got about three priests left. After the sage. Missiles go in. Okay. Finally, just the three priests. Alright, two left. I'm gonna focus on the structure. Okay, he's almost done. Oh yeah, now on the structure. Hopefully this won't take the better half of forever shooting this thing. Almost down. See if he collected any good loot so far. Oh yeah, look at that. Finally retire from this life of crime. We'll let the drones finish off the work. Alright, let's see what we got. Might not be much. I don't think we actually got the dark blood spawn. Dead face. Well, we had a chance to escalate, we missed it, so. Oh no. It's being taken by MTU. Slaves, slaver, sweet water. Even better. Go back to the MTU, collect that. Don't think there's any other valuable wrecks on the field. Yeah, looks like we just didn't get the commander wave. All the Corpy connectors. Oh no, there it is. There should have been a Corpy visionary. More converters. Oh no, there they are. Yeah, that would have been the faction spawn. I am not a max trained alpha character. I'm a pretty high skilled alpha character. I'm pretty much just shy of 4 million. I got what I consider decent skills in most of the areas. But oddly enough, you don't need much to do a lot of cool things with alpha, to be honest. Would it be beneficial if I had some maxed out skills? Absolutely. Right, get the Athbird going. Let's get back to our MTU. Shame we didn't get the Dark Blood spawn on this one. Oh well. It happens. I got about a mil and a half on that one. Oh my. Definitely don't want all this. Definitely don't want the water. Don't want the wheat. Deal without that. Deal without that. I like those or something, but don't remember. Alright, we'll take out these. Get us in these. Alright, that should have done a nice little can there. these. It's a little bit more valuable. Cool. Here of our bookmark. Stock up real quick, dump the loot, get our other MDU, and move on.